Today we have a 66 Fender Stratocaster. It's all original except for the finish, which has been refinished like a long time ago. You see the cracks and you see the shrinked pickguard, which is typical for the 60s Fender. Cracks on the back too.
Thank you.